So you're meeting Emma tonight, but you say it's not really a date.
I don't think it's really a date.
And so do you have a game plan?
I have no game plan. Just be charming to myself.
Okay.
Kind of a thrower.
And so if things go well, how's that going to look? Just imagine an ideal scenario.
My ideal would be like a nice kiss, a couple kisses, and a little makeout session.
And like, would you like?
More than that's great.
Would you like to continue the relationship possibly beyond the confines of Port Douglas?
Yeah, sure. I'll fly her into Kazakhstan on a private jet.
What did you think of Emma's reaction when you saw her?
It was like a lightning bolt wrestling with a shark.
See.
Hi, I'm Emma.
Yeah, I live in Kazakhstan. It's kind of like a war zone.
Oh,
you know?
Wow, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, I drive a tank, you know, to go to the shops.
You drive a tank to the shops?
Yeah.
Wow, that must be really dangerous.
It's okay, get my beard's actually made of Kevlar. So,
whoa, Kevlar?
Yeah.
Does that protect you from, like, shrapnel?
Yeah, not really, but I'm used to it, you know.
Wow, you must be pretty cool. You look like the sort of gentleman that I would like to date and potentially marry.
So beer's down on the beach, that sounds pretty promising.
I've got that Oryx panda feel creeping up on me, sitting in the shade of a big old tree, working up a thirst, just staring at the sea, feeling this is how things ought to be.
So I think one of you will have to explain where we are.
We are at the very beginning of 4 Mile Beach.
And it seems pretty dark here. Would you agree with that estimation?
Pretty dark.
Matt, what do you think? Okay, so we've just gone back from a night on the beach with Emily. Tell us what happened.
I don't even know where to begin. It's probably best to begin by saying that I think she's coming back with us to Sydney tomorrow.
Whoa.
This documentary just got real.
It did, didn't it?
She's the perfect girl for me.
You think?
Yeah, kind of. She's really smart. She's young. She's sweet. She's funny. Yeah, she's like exactly what I've been looking for.
Have you thought about marrying her? You haven't even fantasized about it, not even for a second? Like, what it'd be like if you guys got married and were together forever and you told your grandchildren about how you met in Port Douglas?
No, I haven't. That's really cute. You mentioned it like that, actually. Maybe I should have.